Shafiq signed a contract after few rounds of drinking sessions with his business partner.